from beautiful downtown Richmond, BC. It's the 2015 Young Entrepreneurs Symposium. Here's the delegates competing for $5,000. United Nations. Orange is the New Brown. The Rebels. Spirit Bears. Addicted to Victory. Mushums and the Girlfriends. A Tribe Called Ninja. Kick-Ass Cookums. Empowerpreneurs. Vision Seekers. Doc Gatton. Moccasin Warriors. And Bonsai Gangsters. And now your host, Stan Harvey.
Hi, welcome to a very special edition of Yes Feud. My name, of course, is Stan Harvey. Today, of course, we have the Young Guns versus NRT. Gimme Kiefer, gimme Cliff, let's play Yes Feud. We ask 100 indigenous people, what are some things that they do for fun?
Give white people random Indian names.
Are you serious? Do you know that at least one of them watching right now? Give white people random Indian names, survey says.
DB Grievin.
Judges? Judges? We'll accept that. TB Creepin! Survey says!
You want a faster play? Get out of here!
You want a faster play? Okay.
Oh, we surveyed 100 indigenous people. What are some things that they do for fun, Dan?
Bingo!
All right!
Good answer!
That's
good
what answer. I do for fun! That's what I do for fun! Survey says bingo! Alright, well done. Well done, Dan. Miranda, what are some things indigenous people do for fun?
They attend Yes.
Yes!
Good answer. Good answer.
They attend Yes! Survey says! Back to you, Cliff. Come on, I need you, Cliff. What are some things that indigenous people do for fun?
Work on their business plans.
Work on their business plans! Back to you, Dan.
They're gonna steal this, Dan. You gotta get this, Dan. They're gonna steal this, Dan. They're really gonna steal this. They need you really bad right now, Dan.
Take a nap.
Of course. Of course.
Nice answer, Dan. Nice answer, Dan.
Take a nap. Survey says.
That's a terrible answer.
Young Guns, you have a chance to steal. What's the answer? Come on, let's go.
Throw rocks at birds, Stan.
Survey says.
E-N-T-R-E-N-P-E-U-R.
E-N-T-R-E-P-E-N-E-U-R.
E-N-T-R-E-P-R-E-U-R. A-B-O-R-I-G-I-N-E-U-R. Did I get it right?
O-N-T-R-A... Preneur?
E-N-T-R-E... P-R-E-N-E-U-R. Do I get it?
Yeah! Y-E-S?
Yo, show! Can you get this play? Points have doubled. We ask 100...
Not even!
Play.
We're gonna play,
Stan. Let's play.
Oh, show, that was spectacular, considering you didn't even know the question on that one. Allie, here's the question, Allie. Tell me common things that Native people say.
Are we cousins?
Good answer. Good answer.
Sarah! Sarah!
You're confident, are you?
Good answer.
You're confident, are you? Okay. Show me, are we cousins? What are common things Native people say? Show me. Heya! Osho. Tell me common things that Native people say, DJ Osho.
Hashtag, let me take a selfie.
Good answer.
That was hashtag. All right. Two strikes, Sally. Here we go. NRT is going to steal. Look at them. Look at them. They're ready. They're ready for this. They're ready. They're going to take this. You ready for this? You ready for this? Here we go. The counting on you. Tell me common things Native people say, Allie.
I actually don't know what to say.
Lost for words!
Good answer! Good answer!
That's right.
I would have said that. Something with the tongue. Something with the tongue. So that would have said, right, Mrs. Harvey? Something with the tongue. Oh, talk more about that later. Energy family, this is your chance to steal.
Yeah.
Tell me common things Native people say.
Hola.
Yeah. I got it. How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
Native people?
How you doing?
Yeah. How are you doing there? pizza. This is fast money. But we're not playing for money, okay? If you win this, all right, you get a chance of sending kids from back home to Yes 2060. If you need the pass, you say pass. But if you say pass, I can guarantee you no kids are coming here. All right? Okay. All right? We'll do this for kids. Don't pass.
For the kids.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, here we go. Name a marsupial.
Wombat.
Name something you'll find in the ocean.
Fish.
Hardest part of starting a business.
Starting.
How would you describe yes in one word?
Yes.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Felt good.
Let's see the answers. Here we go. Name a marsupial. You said wombat. Okay. All right. Okay. Name something you'd find in the ocean, and you said fish.
Fish for the kids.
Okay, it seems kind of obvious, doesn't it? The kids love fish, don't they? Hardest part of starting a business. You said, remember what you said?
Starting.
Okay, good. I'm still listening. I'm just paying attention to my mustache here. Starting, survey says. Whoa! That's terrible. That is absolutely terrible. How would you describe yes in one word? You said, yes. Survey says. All right. There it is right there. Get out of here. Get out of here. DJ Ocho, get over here. How's my unibrow?
Great.
Okay, good. Kiefer did a good job, okay? But you still need 131 points, so he didn't do a really good job. You need to do a great job.
No problem.
25 seconds on the board. Here we go. Okay? If you repeat an answer, you're going to hear the sound. It's a little weird, but you know, you got to go again, okay?
Okay.
Time starts after I start the first question. Let's roll. Name a marsupial.
DJ Osho.
Name something you'd find in the ocean.
Rocks.
Hardest part of starting a business?
Getting cash flow.
How would you describe yes in one word?
Yes.
Again?
Yes.
Again?
Yes.
You repeated it three times again?
Yes.
Damn it! Let's look at the damn answers. You ready for this?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Reveal Kiefer's answers. All right, you feel good about this?
Yes, I do.
It's for the kids.
Yes.
Number one, name a marsupial. You said DJ Osho. Are you sure?
Yes.
You have a pouch. You really have a pouch?
Yeah, I do.
All right, let's go. Whoa! Next one, here we go. Name something you'd find in the ocean. You said rocks. Survey says. All right, that was great too. Well done, well done, well done. The hardest part of starting a business. You said cash flow. Cash flow, survey says. Whoa, that's another good one, huh? How would you describe yes in one word? You said, what did you say? You said yes. But Kiefer already said yes, didn't he?
Oh, yeah.
We gotta scratch that. The judges just informed me that they're feeling extra generous tonight. One more chance. How would you describe yes in one word?
The future of Aboriginal entrepreneurs.
The future of Aboriginal entrepreneurs in one word, survey says! Whoa, man, you win! You've come into Yes 2060! Get over here, Kiefer! Get over here, Allie!
We're I gotta turn on some tunes, man. Because when you hear this stuff, you're gonna wanna get up and you're gonna wanna high five, you're gonna wanna hug. Because there's something spectacular about this number. Is it 40,000? Not even close. Is it 50,000? Not even close. We have a top up from Scotiabank. We have a top up from Ministry of Aboriginal Affairs. Here we go. That's just this. Well, here we go. We need some tunes for this one. It's gonna be loud. The grand total for the sales competition is an incredible.
I got a feeling. 104,500. Okay, so third place for $1,000 is Empowerpreneurs. And now we're at second place, and it says on this envelope for $2,500, kick ass Kukum. $5,000 cash in here. Vision Seekers.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling.
I'm Nolan Pluglis from Tatisnuquame, British Columbia, and I am over the top excited. Like, this is the perfect way to end 2015.
Really tiring. It's a lot of work. In order to win, you need to be prepared to work for 12 hours every day.
Yes, it's been the most amazing experience that I have ever had.
Really life-changing for me. I didn't know what to expect my first year attending, and just collaborating with so many amazing people.
Yeah, it's a good experience. Second year coming, and it's better than last year. I didn't think they'd be able to top last year, but they did. And it's a really powerful experience.
Very thankful to work with everyone and meet all these amazing people here, and I'm just so thankful for the opportunity.
In the end, I guess it's, you have to have the vision, and if you have the vision, it's going to work. So, yeah, I feel really good, really happy.
Definitely do it. It's worth it. It's just amazing. I don't have any more words to describe it.